Jerome, a young and talented stonemason from the Cathar region of southern France, joins the Knights Templar in 1219 and takes part in the Fifth Crusade under King John of Brienne. His remarkable intelligence and adroit fighting skills lift him quickly through the ranks. Jerome is sent as a spy to Jerusalem to determine whether the Muslims intend to destroy the tomb of the Holy Sepulchre, the empty tomb of Jesus sacred to Christians. He saves the life of a Jewish man who claims to be a Disposin Nose, a descendant of the family of Jesus. The Disposinite take Jerome to a tomb in Talpiot, East Jerusalem, that they claim contains bone boxes inscribed with the names Jesus, son of Joseph, and his mother Maria, as well as Jesus' brothers Yossi and James, Jesus' cousin Matthew, Mary Magdalene and Jude, son of Jesus. On the facade of the tomb is a symbol which is still used as an official symbol of Christianity by the Orthodox denominations. The evidence Jerome finds in the tomb reinforces his Cathar beliefs that Jesus was a mere mortal who was married to Mary Magdalene. Jerome falls in love with and marries a beautiful Disposini girl named Sarah. Following the recapture of Jerusalem by Emperor Frederick II during the Sixth Crusade in 1229, Jerome takes Sarah and their two sons back to France, where they rejoin Jerome's Cathar brethren at Montségur. The Cathars have been declared heretics by the Pope for their belief that Jesus was married to Mary Magdalene and have been struggling for survival since the Pope launched the Albigensian Crusade in 1209, the only crusade carried out by the Church against its own people. In 1229, Pope Innocent III establishes the Inquisition for the purpose of destroying the remaining Cathars. Evidence of the Cathars' knowledge of the Talpiot tomb is left behind in art, including at the Church of Saint Julian and Saint Basilis in Brunac, not far from Montségur. Jerome and his family are at the siege of the Cathar fortress of Montségur in 1244, where 200 Cathar soldiers put up their last stand against 10,000 Catholic soldiers. Sarah manages to make a desperate escape from Montségur, carrying the fabled Cathar treasure. The next day, the Catholics burn the last 200 unrepentant Cathars in a large bonfire. Jerome and his sons are able to flee to Scotland, where Jerome takes up his old profession of masonry and establishes a secretive guild of Masons to preserve his heretical knowledge. The Freemasons,